Even though the chicks are getting big, we still have a little problem. They keep getting out of their pen. See the one outside? There comes another one. The little skunks. And I figured out how they're doing it. And now I need to fix it. And you saw them go back in, so that's the problem, why they're getting out. Of course, there's one of the downfalls of them being out, if they get to poop on the milking stand, which I don't appreciate. They're learning how to roost on their little roost. They're doing pretty good, but it is time to fix our problem. We have a gap under the fence there, and then the gaps under the fence over there. So we'll show how we're fixing that problem. Okay, for this part, I'm just gonna put some boards in the way so they can't get out. So that should take care of that problem. So I'm going to be putting some straw in, and I think that that's going to build up that area down there enough that they can't get out there anymore. And it's time to put straw in anyway. They go in fine if I open the door for them. Thank you. So I think by the time they spread all that out, then they'll cover up that hole enough that they won't get out of that side. So we should be good with them staying in, except the occasional one that flies up and lands on the fence and comes out that way. But we shouldn't have any more sneaking out from underneath of it. And I did want to point out one more thing. Now I said earlier that I was sure that we had one rooster. And I am sure we have one rooster. But I'm pretty sure we have two roosters. There's the one. That's the one right there when he turns his head. I know that's a rooster. No doubt. But the one walking behind him right now. That one. That one is a rooster too. So we have two roosters and hopefully 13 girls. I don't see any more. I don't see any more besides those two, so I think we have two roosters and 13. Well, two, when they're babies, they're called cockerels. So they're two cockerels and 13 pullets because we didn't lose any. They're doing great. They're all getting very big. And they're enjoying their big room. And now they're enjoying some more fresh straw. Pretty cold lately. I'm sure they're happy to have the fresh straw. Hope you enjoyed seeing the chicks. They're a lot bigger than last time. They're doing really good. And they're learning to roost. And I will probably show you the update when they're ready to go in with the big birds. But right now they're just enjoying their private room in here, nobody bothering them. So, I will talk to you next time. Hope you enjoyed the video. Have a great day. Thanks for watching.